here, here with Kat. She competes, she trains, she's in great shape. Last night she was at the Anthony Joshua Andy Ruiz fight. Tell me, what did you take away from that fight?
Oh my gosh, it was amazing. Joshua, he fought great. Andy, obviously, wonderful, wonderful win. I just love the combat sports industry. It was so much fun. The atmosphere was electric. It was my first time at the Garden, so I was so excited. It was amazing.
30 something years ago, Mike Tyson, Buster Douglas, and this was our Mike Tyson, Buster Douglas.
Exactly.
Era. What was the energy like in that arena?
The energy was outstanding. I mean, just the boom. It was like this whole vibe that just happened, and it just was electrifying. It made you not want to leave, for sure.
Now, Kat, boxers have to make weight. You're competing. Tell us about your contest you're competing in. You're ready for Japan 2020 right now.
Oh, I wish. I'm competing NPC competition next weekend in Cherry Hill, Jersey. So it's my first one. I'll be competing in the NPC bikini category. Well, still got a little bit to go with that, so...
Is
I'm
it tough?
Training.
You have to watch your diet.
Gosh,
you have to work out 3 hours right now.
You
run all over New York.
I have at least a 3 hour workout. I'm on my way to the Bronx to train at Star because I have some bodybuilding friends up there. Then I'm going to Long Island. Then I'm doing cardio. I'm on my way to yoga. Diet's crazy. I brought my meals with me into the Garden last night. They thought I was crazy. I was like, I'm sorry, it's God. I have to eat it. I'm like.
You also have a clothesline coming out for female fighters
at this point.
Maybe down the line for male fighters.
If
the female fighters watching this video want to check out your stuff.
It's going to be amazing. Beck Rawlings is on our cards. I do Bare Knuckle Fighting Championship.
She's from Australia, of course.
Yes.
And she's very popular. She has
a lot
of tattoos like yourself.
Absolutely. We have Christine Faria. We have Britton Hard. We have Sheena Starr. So we're blowing up our Bare Knuckle Women's Tournament. Our Bare Knuckles Women's Tournament needs sponsor. That's gonna be me. So I'm the sponsor for the tournament, making their boxing clothing. And then I'm doing my fitness line. So to bring into my fitness world and the boxing world, I figured this was the perfect way.
BK Couture is the name of the company?
Yes.
Does it have a total Instagram yet, or should they
call you?
It does
have a total Instagram. It's just at BK Couture Fit. I'm sorry, at BK Fit Couture. There's one post on there. It's about our rollout event, which is next June 15th. It's actually going to be the Military Fresh Fit Fest because I have to bring the military in it. We're U.S. So I'm rolling out the line then. All the clothing will be up this week. Check it out. It's going to be amazing.
Kat, we're almost done here. A couple more really quick.
Yes.
So what's your personal Instagram if all the viewers want to follow you?
If you want to follow me, I am _KAT_walk. Like,
okay.
Walk.
Now, really quick, what are some of the tattoos you have for people watching?
So this I just thought was beautiful. It was something I needed to do last June. It's in Italian. It says aspire to be a giver of love, a giver of good vibes, a giver of strength. I cannot, but
okay.
I thought it was beautiful the way it was written. This one is for my son. It's a beautiful reflection of his grace, as well as his heartbeat, because he actually passed away unexpectedly 2 years ago, June 8th. So 2 years will be the anniversary June 8th, which happens to be my competition, which is why I am going to win.
You're motivated.
I'm in it for my son. I'm walking away with that trophy on June 8th. The clothing line's rolling out. Bare Knuckle, our next Bare Knuckle is June 22nd in Tampa, Florida. It's going to be
Pauly
amazing.
Malignaggi, Artem Lou,
Pauly
Malignaggi,
Artie. Oh, it's going to be so much fun. And June 22nd is my son's 13th birthday, is what he would have been. And all the lines, my clothing line's rolling out. We got it all together. I love combat sports. I love fitness.
Message.
Gotta bring it together.
Tandy Center, message for Anthony Joshua, message for Andy Ruiz if they're watching.
Oh, you guys, thank you so much for that experience last night. Really, truly, the atmosphere was wonderful. I enjoyed every bit of the heart that you put into it. We know, I know, because of Bare Knuckle, how much heart it takes to get in there and keep going and to just watch it. And it was just so great to see you guys hug at the end. That's the biggest thing. You know, it's a sport.
All class. There you have to make sure to follow
yes.
Kat. Big things coming. Stay tuned for EastwoodReporting.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.
Thank you guys.